Hello everyone, and welcome to the Chaos Rift with everyone's favorite Wasteland survivor, Higashiaki, and now Curie. So basically, we are back at Sanctuary, we're chilling out a little bit, it was a rainy day, now we got the little radiation crap going on. As you can see, this guy's just like, yeah, he's been dealing with that for 200 years. And now we're going to Jamaica Plains. So where's Curie? Curie! Thank you. All right, put the hammer down. You get in the armor.
Go check that out.
Whoops. There we go. Run, girl. We got a ride to catch. Come on. You can do this. Sister power! Alright, we're going to Jamaica Plains, and we're hitching a ride. Yes, I did that on purpose, because it goes poof. Pretty colors. So, Curie is now human, kind of. She's a synth from a robot body. So she's kind of exploring her new body and everything, and we're helping her explore her new body. Wherever we can. However we can. Hurry up, ride. Man, these Blade of Steel people just can't get their ass together. Ah, here it is. Wave! Or just sit there looking, not caring. Hi, guys. All right. Thank you. Glad to be aboard.
All weapon systems are go. Good shooting night.
Thank you. And for you guys, see you when we're there. All right.
I'll have you on the ground shortly.
We are going in a little hot. Just a little. All right. Now. I guess first thing of order would be to find if there's like a mattress or something to stay on. Just kind of like a chill out spot. Nope, no mattress. Yes! How would I get back up? No easy way. Oh, right there. Yes, perfect. Well, if I can find a way in. Alrighty, here we go. Ooh. Yeah, when you're in survival. All right, into the power suit. All right, here we go. Four. Reload. Reload. Okay, fully loaded. Good. All weapons and backups are now loaded, sir. We can now go and kill happily. Happy killing! Oh, don't make me do this again. The gun made me pull the trigger! Oh. What is this? It's a bunch of junk. And shooting. Oh. Okay. I hear shooting, and I see shooting. That means stay down, scope the area, wait for Curie to discover the rest of her body. Oh. Oh, fuck. Okay, so anyways, he is legendary. I am going to start drugging out. Because the best way to... Yes. Drugs are really good in this game. Come on, boss. All right, here we go. Come on, boss, kill him. What the fuck? Oh, wonderful. I need that. Where the hell is Curie? Oh my god. What the? Who's shooting at me? There's Curie, finally. No, I didn't say Siri. No, not you. I said, yes. Yeah, I said Curie, not Siri. Jeez. Big difference. Kind of. Okay. What was I doing before? Oh, I was switching to plasma grenades. Okay. Hey, what's your name? Thanks for showing up on time. Oh my god, this is like a whole freaking war zone. Man, this shit's erupting like crazy. Sledgehammer. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Where the... No. Yes! Yes. Okay. Oh, shit. What the fuck did that come from? Oh, man. Okay, you are not taking this victory. Ooh. Alright, you are not taking this away from me. Oh, speaking of that, I can level up. And I need something. I need that. And better explosion resistance. Almost there. We are almost there. I think. I don't even know anymore. There's just so many of them. Anymore? You can come out. There's more. you didn't know there's another freaking legendary. And whatever the fuck that is. I don't even want to know what that is. Do I? I do. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Yes! Okay. Oh, that was intense. Sorry, hold on. I'm coming to you. Holy shit, you're fucked up. Wow. Look what he did to you. What an asshole. A bunch of assholes. Okay, let's loot. Well, I don't really want anything else from them. Alright, is there like a bed or something I can save this awesome progress from? Because, I mean, seriously. Kind of hard to not find this awesome. Knuckles, pipe pistol, blah blah blah, leather, left leg. Somebody got gibbled. What's it called? Gibbed. From the old Quake days. Yeah, I hear one mutant left. Hopefully he's not like some god level freaking mutant here. It's like I only just started my freaking trip to... Oh my god, this is like... Where is... Curie, where are you? Oh, whatever, I'll just take everything.
Excellent.
Ooh. That was worth it. Okay, now I just gotta find... Jump! Any boss here? Any brothers? I really don't care if they're surviving or not. I just want their power armor. Yeah. Curie needs fixing. There we go. Hi, Curie. I'm just looking. I'm looking for you. Girl, I don't see no, I don't see any of them. That was terrifying. Where is... Ooh, I need that. Ah, come on, where are you? Come here.
Hey, what do you want?
Oh my god, girl, they really screwed you up. You know, that might work for her. All righty. Get to bed. Alright, I was just like lost. I was like, where am I going? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, psycho. Need that. And I definitely need that. And shit, that bottle cap mine saved my ass. And that was completely last ditch effort. Alright, I'm still like a little shaky from that. I really hope this has a bed. And well, I mean, it's replacing all the stim packs that I lost. Let's go upstairs. Usually bedrooms are upstairs. All right, here we go. Yes, perfect. All right, Curie, time for your next lesson on.
No way I can pick this.
Ooh, tech documents. All right, so Curie is still new to her body, so we're just kind of going over it piece by piece of what each body part is and how it feels, and time for her next lesson. Well, can I actually, whoops. There's enemies nearby. Shit. And I don't like the sound of these enemies. Where's Curie? Curie. Okay, was it just a mutant hound? The only way to find out is to go in here like this and. Good. Five. Okay, and where's my. There it is. Curie, you are messed up, girl. We gotta get you a new power suit. Fix up your suit! At least your breastplate is covered.
You will surely be quite strong.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit, I need water. You know what? I don't think I have water. Alright, let's see. Dirty water. I got mud shot Nuka-Cola, that will work. There's a little bit of delay usually. There we go. All right. Friggin'. It's like you need to eat like friggin' 30 things, like a whole gourmet meal just to friggin' get through in this game. Which way am I going anyways? I'm complaining too much. Well, I mean, it is annoying. The amount of food you need to eat. Ooh, shotgun shells, I need those. Alright, detour. And I cannot be having that much damn trouble, right? Alright, actually, I saw this. And I got disappointed. Alright, so I'm back to Jamaica Plains. Now I have to go to Journal, or J. Miscellaneous. Oops, turn this quest back on. I'm technically looking for basically I'm setting up a settlement down here. And there's a workshop here. Because the more settlements you get set up, the better your survivability are across the entire board. And in this game, you need as much survival as possible. Bull. I know, I hear gunshots. I'm like, I gotta go there. There might be good loots. Good loots going on. Alright, let's get out of here. There is some crazy shit coming in. Alright. I have found... I don't know what she's talking... What are you saying, girl? I don't know. You just sound sexy when you talk. Let's see. And really, that's the only reason why I keep around now as a companion. Where are they going? And where did they come from? Okay. Well, hopefully they're somebody else's problem. Oh, no, now they're my problem! Fuck! Thank you, madam. Thank you. Ew, 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 yucky, yucky. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Heal faster. You know, I say the same thing to my knee when I injure it. Heal faster. Much faster. But it never does. It just always kind of heals slow. Okay, so anyways. First world problems here. Why am I eating dog food? Well, because it's available. Alright, I need to find where those zombies went. And lay a trap. Oh shit, do I have that? Hunting rifle, don't care about that. Why do I even have that in my... Nuke my impulse grenade. Okay, I'm gonna just get rid of that. Alrighty. Let's get on with this. Now, I don't know why if... Yeah, I already told you a couple minutes ago. You're like, well, I'm going to Jamaica Plains for a very specific mission. To find... Ah, there it is. To find that. I haven't been here for a very long time, and the last game I was playing, or the last time I did this, my game type. Was not survival, so I could quick travel everywhere. So I actually never walked my way back into Jamaica Plains. Let me stop talking for a second while I chop these guys up. When are you gonna stop coming? Okay, where did I go? I just got spun around because I was looting and stuff. Alright, mission accomplished. Finally. Thank you. Stop the music. Ooh. Oh, I'm just waiting for the friggin' feral to come through. I mean, the legendary. I haven't seen him yet. Did I? Dude, your eyes. They're messed up. Okay. He's like totally not listening. Where the hell is the entrance? Okay. So as I was saying, I don't really recognize Jamaica Plain very well because usually I just quick travel in and quick travel out and never really have stuck around more than a couple minutes. But now that I'm in survival mode, I have to stick around and do stuff. Alright, so anyways, it is now time to say farewell to this guy's leg. And that was not pleasant. That was uncool, dude. Seriously? Take that. Seriously. You fucked up my armor. Alright, I gotta heal up now. Is there any more bombs? No. Good. My god, that was horrible. There's enemies. Where are the rest of the enemies? Most probably upstairs. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I don't see him. I see a bed. Here we go. That would definitely be an enemy. Freaking 13 shots left. Shit. Okay, that's Curie. Curie, go find me the enemies. Go find ghouls. While I find useful things. What are travelers doing with like electromagnetic pulse guns things?
Yes.
Oh come on. Summer shorts? Hey, I guess you gotta look sexy. I'm just waiting for like some gargantuan freaking beast to like come out of the depths of hell and just like swipe me down in like one swat. And it's like then you gotta redo the whole freaking thing again because you opted not to sleep in that damn bed. Hi. For that. Alright, choke point. This is good.
That's it.
I got a pink dress. Alright, let's see. And whoops. I obviously don't know what happened to the mayor, but... I definitely do not want to blow up. Nor do I want to fall down any holes, traps, or anything. Perfect. Okay. Now I gotta find, here it is. Because I want to. Declare a successful mission. Where are the enemies? Okay, whatever. Anyways. Fellows watching, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, share, do all that kind of cool stuff. Be awesome. And I appreciate it. Thank you very much. I'm going to cut it here because I'm not going to be sitting here running around in circles while you guys are sitting there like, what the fuck is running around in circles for? Alright, so you don't have to see every little detail of everything that goes on. Eventually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build up this, and I'm going to Far Harbor next. I am done with spreading out my influence. I'm going to Far Harbor now, because I'm tired of not being there. And I'm sure you're tired of waiting for me to get to freaking Far Harbor. Anyways, thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Ha ha ha.